about Christianity. A huge difference between two kinds of believers in Christianity. Something that blew my mind when I realized that thing. Something that is not famous and not known in the world. Something so important to realize. And I'll tell you that thing. Jewish people considering Christians as idols worshippers. Why? Because Jewish people, first of all, they don't know Christianity. The majority of Jewish people, they don't know. We've never been taught Christians' rules and to know if it's wrong or right. Like, we just know that it's wrong. It's a different religion. And the rabbis that taught us, and in the books, and that's the halakha, is saying to us that Christianity is wrong, is a mistake, and it's not the right way. So Jewish people are staying away from Christianity. They don't want to taste it, they don't want to smell it, they don't want to hear about it. They know it's wrong and we don't want nothing to do with that. First, okay, can understand it, can respect that. You don't want to get anything foreign into your house. Can respect that, it's beautiful. But there is something to realize. Not all Christians are answering to that prototype of worshipping idols as the Gemara and the Talmud are presenting them. Because there might be a difference that is tremendous, that is huge. There are people in Christianity who believes that Jesus is God. That is their faith. I think it's called Trinity. They believe that Jesus, He is God. Now, for Jewish people, to say that a man is God, that's a mistake. For us, like, that is the answer when we hear about someone like that, that that person is saying, that man was no man. He was not a man. He was God. It's God. He was God.